In today's video, we're gonna learn how to add alternate text to images inside of our Canva presentations. Welcome to the Accessibility Guide channel. My name is Sean Jordison, and let's jump right in. So I have my Canva presentation already set up. And what we can do is select this little Canva Assistant button in the bottom right corner, and I'm going to type in accessibility, and there's an option here called design accessibility, check for the design accessibility. If I select that option, it allows me to review the typography, the color contrast, and then we also have the ability to add alternate text. And so when I click on the alternate text button, it takes me to the shape in question. In this case, I'm going to mark it as decorative and hit save, and then we have the next one, and I'm going to mark it as decorative. Let's do page 2, add alternate text. Ooh, let's suggest one. Let's see what it comes up with. 2 small metal containers with eucalyptus leaves sitting on top of a green table. I actually love that. So we'll go ahead and save it. And then we're just gonna move through each one of these. Now it's interesting because it's marking some of these shapes as decorative, or as images, excuse me. And those definitely we want to mark as decorative, or you can add in your own alt text. And yeah, this is how you add in alternate text. Let's just go ahead and finish up adding alt text to all of these, and that's it. So it's not perfect, but it's nice that they're considering accessibility, and there is a little bit of things we can do to improve the accessibility of our graphics designed from within Canva. If you found this video helpful, please take a second to hit that like and subscribe button. And as always, I could be your personal accessibility expert. If you want to find out how I can help you get accessible, check out the links in the description of this video. Thank you so much for joining me today, and I'll see you next time.